vicar said to the bishop, I thought you meant organist.
Ah! Classic vicar.
Welcome to the YouTube channel. This is Ashley.
Hello there.
I'm Kelvin. And today we're going to talk about this. It's a Mark III Capri, which we're putting a Chevrolet V8 engine in. When it first turned up here, it wasn't a Mark III Capri.
It was a mess.
And we're now going to show you exactly how bad it was.
Okay.
Which we don't have, which explains why when Dorian bought it, it had no steering.
Ah. That's a bit problematic.
I thought I found some on eBay, so I could get it for once.
What sort of steering is it called then?
Sort of steering?
Yeah.
Bracket pinion. Bracket pinion. Racks. Racks in all its component parts, I don't know. So I've got to build it.
We miss it starting.
Yeah.
Washers and stuff, isn't it? Thank you.
You want to go around it with a file of it.
Okay.
The Bill Burr. Try that. Do it up, get a set of mole grips as close to the top of the shaft as you can.
Oh yeah.
To hold it and bind the nut in.
Okay,
shouldn't hold the shaft, yeah, shouldn't hold the shaft for mole grips, but again, if the shock absorber ever needs that part of the shaft, you've already got other issues.
How do you do it? Oh yeah, level with the other stuff.
Well, normally, most competition, well, in fact, all shock absorbers usually have a
What the fuck is this? Has he filled it with a bag of drugs or something? Look at this, look. Now this was obviously all covered in primer, I've just tapped it with a hammer. Look at this. If you're the previous owner of this Capri, and this is how you're repairing cars, you should not be allowed a car, okay? Can't even get that out of there. Fuck knows what he's... There's bits of fiberglass in here, expanding foam. Is that about a quarter of an inch of body filler? We can get it out with this. It's so thick. There's no metal there, look. Look at that. Fuck. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. So you can see here I've marked the lower part of the quarter panel where I'm going to cut it to get rid of that hole. Because we're doing a bumper delete as well, I'm going to bring the panel straight down. Following the curve of that, but so that it starts from that swage line. But of course, I've gone to mark the other side. I just don't even know what's gone on here. I don't know if this is a badly fitted quarter panel, although I suspect that's all body filler in there. Yeah, I think I'm just going to start cutting and see what happens. So I've cut the rear quarter panel where I'm going to change it, which has revealed this hole next to the suspension hanger, this hole underneath the fuel pipes, this hole between the chassis rails and the floor.